Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and...
Excuse me, Enther. Might I have a moment?
Yes,
apologies for the intrusion. I was wondering if you could possibly procure a few select items for me?
Is this some
really,
sort
are
of
you?
Secret meeting
because
going
I
on?
Seem to recall
because,
doing just that for you recently, at which point you assured
not
me
that
covert,
you my especially
expenses.
With the echoes of this hall.
And that, my nervous little friend, has not happened. Would you care to comment on that, perhaps?
I'd wait sure he doesn't have the money.
Yes, I was unaware that I had forgotten that. I will, I'll take care of that as soon as possible.
See that
okay.
You do.
Okay. Welcome back, to, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Skyrim.
Have you heard from
or
your family recently?
Let's Play
no,
Interrupt.
No, really.
The
Koreans
Let's
don't seem
Player.
To be delivering letters here.
Rather.
That's too bad.
Not at all. It means I'm not being hounded about my progress at the college.
Well, let's go to a pause menu so we can actually get a word in over the NPCs. Yes, as you can tell, we are now in the Hall of Attainment. Only a few things have happened since last time I went and put my books and various items in shelves and whatnot. And cupboards, so I'm no longer carrying them.
I think I will fancy green hard crabs for supper. How about going and kill a few of them?
Well, I'm not sure there are many mud crabs up in this frozen wasteland they call Winterhold, Vilcha. We'll have to see. But yes,
Hello. Sorry, couldn't resist.
Gonna be one of those episodes, isn't it? Hang on. Okay, sorry about that. I'm back. Cat was getting into mischief. Yes, but I sold stuff, I disenchanted stuff, I craft stuff, I actually got a level out of crafting stuff. And we are here to return the books to the College of Winterhold. Now, I am going to see about leveling up, and then going and grabbing Vilja and heading to the library. Health, magic. Let's go for Magicka. Perks to spend. There's so many. While not as useful as a bolt of lightning or intimidating as a conjured Daedra, mastery of functional magics might just save your life just as quickly. Utility alteration spells cost 50% less magicka. You know what? Let's just take that. Alright. Now, where is that
Have you heard from your family,
Philia?
Possibly?
No, not really.
I think she's upstairs.
That's too bad.
Not at all. It means I'm not being hounded about my progress at the college.
Hello? Miss, I want to listen to the echoes. Nope. Where is she?
I really like your outfit. It matches your eyes so well. I wouldn't joke about that.
I hear. Where is she?
So, Arniel, how's that little project of yours coming along? Any progress worth mentioning?
I suppose I could cheat and use the quest mark. I walked right past her, didn't I?
Definitely on the right track.
Vilja?
Yes?
Let's get going.
Right.
Sure.
What did you say the point of this little venture was?
Oh, no.
Wonder what Arniel Gain's up to. He's up to something suspicious. not quite sure what. And I'm fairly certain he's not exactly gonna tell me if I just walk up and ask him. Oh joy, it's an absolute blizzard out here. Of course, there is a reason that they call it Winterhold. So. Let's get inside as quickly as possible. Whoa. They brought it back here.
You like that for practice?
Maybe later. I'm sort of busy now.
Huh. They brought this thing back here. Actually, come to think of it, that thing's bigger than any of the doors in here, isn't it? Just barely. Just barely big enough, small enough to fit through the doors. And why exactly did they bring this back here? I think we'll ask Tolfdeer here. I think that's Tolfdeer back there. I think we'll ask him in a minute. I think I mentioned this in earlier episode, but why do the mystical places often have to have weird names for things? You know, it's a library. Why can't they call it a library? They have to call it something weird and mystical, don't they? It has to be the Arcanium, because,
some fellow students pulled a prank on him by stealing his books the night before an exam, and he went looking for them in the midden. But he never came out, and the instructors who went down there to look for him never found him or his body.
It's probably just another urban legend. I bet the instructors spread these stories to detour apprentices from going into the midden. Well, you know, we should go down there tonight. And check the place out.
Okay.
I don't think so. Finnis told me that the midden is haunted.
I'm surprised that an
I wonder if a librarian at Cyrodiil leaves all the cleaning duties to a single apprentice.
Maybe. Nonsense. You're over interrupting my eavesdropping. No such thing as ghosts.
Of course not. Pure fabrications of myth and folk tales, just like dragons.
I'd like that counterpoint. Hi, Urok.
I don't want to see you. Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay pristine, understand?
Yes. Yes. Out of character here. It's actually a quite valid concern for Dantry to get these books back in, because Master Urok is the sort of guy to have angry Atronachs rip you limb from limb if you, say, bend up age. So, get the books back before the orc kills us. Here's the books that went missing, Urok.
Well, well. And you seem to be in one piece.
Yep.
Thank you. I'll look these over and inform Mirabelle.
Dude,
if I
you're
find
awfully brave
relevant.
For pushing a
Night of Tears, eh? I remember this one. Well, isn't that interesting?
It was quite an interesting
Did you read it yourself?
Yes.
If I recall it correctly, that has some interesting implications. You should mention that to Tolfdeer. And here. I suppose you've earned these.
Okay.
All right, then.
Ooh. More books. Woohoo! And I get to keep the... let's see. Let me take a wild stab in the dark. These are what you view as not worth adding to the keeping in the collection of the library, aren't they? Right. What kind of librarian are you for thinking thinking that about books? Lightning. Right. Apprentices practicing magic. Wow. That looks
as Argo continues to struggle with war.
Hey, Tolstir.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope.
Thanks. Thanks, Tolstir. That means a lot to me. Urag suggested I come and have a chat with
you. Did he now? Does
yes.
he have information about our wonderful discovery?
The book, A Night of Tears.
Is that the one about something buried beneath Sarthal?
Yeah.
Something that men and Nair fought over?
Correct.
I'll have to make a point of rereading it. I don't recall the details.
Yeah.
I just can't seem to tear myself away. Whatever this is, its beauty is like nothing I've ever seen before.
Creeps me
out,
actually.
If you'd allow me to indulge myself for a moment, I thought I might make a few observations.
Certainly,
I'm
Professor.
I'm sure you've already noticed the markings.
Yeah. They're runic based. That's
weird. Even farmer. None of them are a match.
Yeah. Does make you wonder who made this thing?
I'm not sure that you're quite as attuned as I am, given my extensive years of experience.
Are you calling me a noob? Well, then again, I have no. As a player, I have no actual means to sense magicka, so.
Archmage Arun is already hard at work. Hopefully, we'll have more information.
Hopefully, this thing's quite a mystery and ominous.
It is urgent that I speak with your associate immediately.
Oh, joy. The Thalmor showed up.
Yes, I've no doubt that it's grabbed. This, however, is a matter that cannot wait.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never been interrupted like this before.
Trust me, dude. It happens to me all the time. You'll get used to it.
Interruptions.
Or you'll start.
I need you to come with me
on a homicidal spree. One or the other. I don't quite understand what's going on, dude.
Really? Well, allow me to clarify the situation. I'd like to know why there's someone claiming to be from the Psijic Order here in the college. More importantly,
I'd like
to know why he's asking for you, specifically.
So
we're going to go
have
a little
idea.
Chat with him and find out exactly what it is he wants.
Okay. Why are you so concerned about this?
I'll be the one asking the questions. All you need to know is that the Psijic Order is a rogue organization, believing themselves to be above the law. They have clashed with the Old Mary Dominion before, and I have no intention of allowing
that to happen
here.
That's why you're concerned. They're a powerful, mystical organization that you, Thalmor, have no say over. And have a habit of meddling in affairs you don't like. Oh, you're going to get so...
Daughter of Nibel. I'd like to read that at some point.
Certainly, Viltja.
You are going to speak to this monk
business.
And find out why he is here. And then he will be removed from college grounds.
He will leave, and his schedule, I'd wager. If the stories I've heard of the Psijic Order are true, then again. It depends on how true the stories are. Many of them get exaggerated or misunderstood. Okay. That is still cool light. Absolutely awesome.
Please do not be alarmed. I mean you no harm.
Okay. Everyone's frozen in place. Okay. Well, if you're trying not to alarm me, you failed.
It is good to meet you in person.
What's going on? What happened to everybody?
I'd simply like to talk to you.
Okay.
I've given us a chance to speak privately. But I'm afraid I can't do this for long. We must be brief.
Yeah, I can imagine this.
The situation
would be
here at your college is of dire importance. And attempts to contact you, as we have previously, have failed.
Okay.
I believe it is due to the very source of our concern. This object, the Eye
that
of Magnus,
sphere thing
as your people
downstairs?
Have taken to call it.
Eye of Magnus.
The energy coming from
it
has prevented us from
like
reaching
that.
You with the visions you have already seen. The longer
yeah.
it remains here,
couldn't you
the more
given
dangerous
me a better
the situation
warning?
Becomes.
If it's
and so
dangerous.
I have come here personally to tell you it must be dealt with.
Okay, this must be pretty serious. Actually, if this is so dangerous, why not do something? You already seem to be pretty direct about this. Why not do something yourself about it?
I'm afraid it's not that simple.
Why not?
You must understand, the Psijic Order does not typically intervene directly in events.
Okay.
My presence here will be seen as an affront to some within the Order. As soon as we have finished, I will be leaving your college.
Okay. That
I'm also aware that my arrival has aroused suspicion, especially in Onkano, your Thalmor associate.
Nevertheless, my associate. Order will not act directly. He's just directly. An advisor at the college. Take it upon I'm a student at the college. So. Not an associate. Okay? Okay. Not an associate with the Thalmor. Not in any way. Okay? So, why exactly should I trust your Psijic Order? You seem to be dealing with secrecy and quite secretive, and you are apparently, there's danger around, but you felt like you didn't need to tell me directly not to mess with things.
I presume you refer to Onkano's distaste for the Psijic
no.
Order. The Thalmor see our order as a threat because we have power, and we will not allow them to control us.
Yeah, I already figured that
one out. I assure you
that
we mean you no harm.
intention... Let's see... Good intentions pave the path to oblivion, I believe would be a good apt phrase. So, what exactly is the problem with that orb thingy?
As you may have learned, this object, the eye, is immensely powerful. The world is not ready for it. If it remains here, it will be misused.
Really?
Indeed,
powerful
many
object
in the Order
misused?
Believe it has already.
Really?
Rather, something will happen soon. Something that cannot be avoided.
Okay. What exactly do you expect from me, then? Student, mage, and, well, dragonborn. Fledgling, at that.
We believe that your efforts should be directed towards dealing with the aftermath. But we cannot predict what that
okay.
will be.
Okay.
I fear I have already overstepped the bounds of my order. But I will offer this. Seek out the Augur of Dunlane here.
Augur of
college.
Dunlane.
His perception may be more coherent than ours.
I would hope so, because your perception seems incoherent at best.
He was once a student here at the college. Now he is something different.
Yeah, that's helpful. So where can I find this Augur?
I am unsure.
Great.
He is somewhere within the college. Surely one of your colleagues must know his location. I am sorry I cannot provide you with further help.
You know, why did you bother? You're not actually helping things here. I
now,
already wagered that
I'm
thing was you. Dangerous and ominous.
We will continue to watch over you and guide you as best we can. It is within you to succeed. Never forget that.
I'm sorry.
Wait, were you about to say
what is the meaning
that
of this?
That feels weird.
I'm sorry. I'm afraid I don't understand.
Don't play coy. You asked to see a specific member of the college. Here he is. Now what is it that you want?
There's been a misunderstanding. Clearly I should not be here. I shall simply take my leave.
What? What trickery is this? You're not going anywhere until Psijic I find out what you're
trickery.
Up to.
I am not up to anything. I apologize if I have
up to.
You
he's already
way.
Done what he needs to do.
We will see.
Apparently, he has magics to manipulate time. That felt weird. So, we gotta find this Augur of Dunlane.
I wonder how dangerous that Eye of Magnus really is.
Yeah. Well, according to our Psijic monk down there, that thing is, apocalypse generating.
I'm not sure what just happened, but I assure you I will get to the bottom of it.
Good luck there, man. Good luck. Because I watched it happen, and I'm still not sure what exactly was going on. Well, a place to start, in my mind at least, would be the library. For our search for this Augur.
Hey there, Master Urog.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear?
Yes, very clear. Okay, never mind.
All right, then.
I apparently can't
Eleanor, the library is in disarray.
Quick question. Okay, so, yeah, just checking the question.
About here and there? It makes it impossible to determine if the book's been checked out.
Okay, let's go see some of the other Master Wizards. Maybe we can ask them, and at the very least, we can purchase some new spells. Ugh, it's freezing. Dude, how can you stand to be dressed like...
I'm not sure what happened. What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented.
What did the Sijic want? I'm not exactly sure, but...
Beyond asking for you, he never said. Very strange indeed.
Yeah, very strange. So, by the way, just out of curiosity, have you ever heard of the Augur of Dunlane, Archmage Aaron?
Has Tofdir been telling stories again?
Maybe.
I thought I made it quite clear that this was a subject inappropriate for conversation. Please,
okay. Don't
allow him to continue to discuss the subject.
Well, that's helpful.
Now
if you excuse me, I'd like to get out of this blizzard, and I need to go talk with some of the, college professors and things.
Mirabel does a fine job as Master Wizard, I suppose.
Oh, right,
still,
you're the destruction, lady, aren't you?
I can't wait to see who succeeds Mirabel. I've no doubt she'll be promoted to Archmage at some point. Mm-hmm. Certainly a few of my colleagues aren't quite as talented as they'd like to believe.
Sure. By the way, quick question. Have you ever heard of the Augur of Dunlane?
The Augur? Really? Well, it's certainly not my place to say anything about it. I think you'd better go see Mirabel Irvine.
Okay. Okay. Can I buy some spells, at least, if you're not gonna give me some information?
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Okay, I'll be back after I get done buying stuff. Alright, I'm back. Bought some spells, bought a whole bunch of destruction spells from her. Including... Cryomantic Beam. Target takes 6 points of fire, frost, and shock damage per second. That sounds actually pretty useful. Crystal Skin. Whenever hit by a melee attack, imprison the attacker in ice for 10 seconds until hit with an attack. Fire Rune, basically a magic landmine. Firebolt, a ranged attack for fire. Frost Rune, basic frost version of Fire Rune. Ice Spike, Lightning Rune, and Static Skin, which the next shock spell you cast is 50% stronger. I now have the full basic elemental powers of destruction. Magic. Which is quite wonderful. Hey, Mirabel!
Please don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary.
Okay. I want to ask a couple of questions, Mirabel. More in an educational sense here, but, what do you know about the Sijic Order?
No more than anyone else, I don't think. They're a very old order.
That
predated
I know.
They the Imperial Mages Guild by quite a bit. In fact, the Mages Guild was founded in opposition to the idea of the Sijic Order, that only an elite few should have control over magic. No one has seen or heard from them in over 100 years now, though.
Yeah, I've seen and heard from him within the day. So, another question, completely different subject. Have you ever heard of the Augur of Dunlane?
That's nothing you need to concern yourself with.
Okay. Why? Can you please help me find the Augur?
Very well. It's not something often discussed, as it might be... misunderstood by the locals.
Okay.
The Augur is down in the Midden, below the college.
You mean the
haunted
place? I
don't recommend going down there unless it's absolutely necessary.
Okay. Thanks. That's helpful. Where are these teachers here? I want to buy some spells from them. I got money to burn. Yeah, you're the enchanting fellow, aren't you? Okay. Right. Necromancy stuff, isn't it? Right. Yep. This is necromancy stuff. Right, the college doesn't actually have anything against, necromancy. Right. Alright.
Fascinating.
I still find it disturbing. Hello? Oh, storage room. As I walk into a wall. Alright, let's try somewhere else. I'd love to chat, but I don't like chatting. I don't like chatting in blizzards.
If you have a moment, could you help me with something? I still need some help, if you can spare the time.
What did you need help with?
We're all trying to become better mages, right?
Yeah.
Well, I need someone
I can
practice with
spells on. Also trying the adventuring career.
Nothing dangerous, really. Would you be willing to assist me?
Let me get this straight. You want to run an experiment, a magical experiment on me. What's in it for me, exactly? what, I don't want to, you know, turn into a chicken or anything.
Well, I simply thought you might wish to help out one of your fellow mages.
Being
if that's
experimented
not enough,
on.
I suppose, I have this amulet you could take.
Okay. Can't you practice, you know, not on me? Maybe
no, not that kind of spell. Believe me when I say I wouldn't be asking if it weren't necessary.
I don't think so. I don't really feel like
Well, if you change your mind,
I don't
let
really
me know.
Feel like being experimented on right now, okay?
All right, then.
I was searching for some of the college professors, but they don't seem to be around. Except Tolfdeer's here.
It's always encouraging to see the younger generations embracing education.
First of all, can you tell me about the Augur of Dunlane?
Well, I suppose he wouldn't mind.
Okay.
It was all before my time, you understand. I've heard the stories, the same as anyone else.
Okay.
He was a brilliant student, an accomplished wizard, delved into magic in a way none had seen before.
Okay.
But I think he became too focused on just how much power he could acquire. That's what led to the accident.
Accident?
Do you remember what I first told you? About how not
yes.
being able to control magic could destroy you?
Okay.
I didn't simply mean it could kill you. The Augur's accident is another very real type of a life destroyed. Well, it's been described as an accident. I can't imagine it was intentional. Something must have gone wrong, and he ended up in the state he's in now.
Okay.
Fused to the energies that flow through the college. I've never felt it appropriate to ask him about it. about how that must feel. Or I suppose, if he can feel...
Okay. Thanks. That's actually helpful and worrying. I think I'll calm myself with some shopping for some magic spells.
Until next
okay.
time.
Bought a whole bunch of spells from Tolfdir. Not sure what they all do. Leeching spikes, fox skin, which is a frostfall spell for helping you keep warmer. Kinetic push, which seems to be an alteration version of a, well, weaker version of unrelenting force to me. Phase shift. Yeah, let me just quickly learn all of these. Got some cool spells. Phase shift actually struck me as something basically to me.
I'm working on some very important.
This seems to be Dishonored's blink power. Dishonored's blink power, which I could see being very, very useful. That's kind of cool. Whoa. Let's see. Yeah, I got phase shift. Rust. Let's see. Got stone flesh. So an improved version of oak flesh. Better armor. But not quite. I believe Percus Maximus changes it. Yeah, has a 20%. Has a potential to decrease incoming ranged weapons by 20%. Which strikes me as very useful. Good old telekinesis. Transmute, which actually, I'm not sure what use it'd be to Dandry, but it means I could turn iron into gold. I'd sell it for more. Warp. Yeah. All sorts of cool ones. Of course, good old-fashioned water breathing and water walking. And weaken gravity, which allows me to, jump really high. Which I could see being useful in its own way. I could really see that spell being useful for archer characters, just, you know, you cast that and jump up on high ledges and whatnot. Alright. Now, equipped with our new spells, we are heading to the Midden. Which, actually, come to think of it, I'm not sure exactly where's at. Good question. I do. Alright. Let's click off you and you and select you. Using clairvoyance for an in-game way to have reason that Dandry would know where the entrance to the Midden is. Now, from that conversation we overheard from those other two students, the Midden is a place where a lot of college students have gone, foolishly, and gotten themselves killed. And, supposedly, this place is haunted. So we'll have to be careful. What we got over here? the Hall of Continents. So basically to the professor's quarters and okay. Okay, Dandry, you're hungry. Actually, let's check. Hungry, thirsty, and tired. Well, let's have some chicken soup. That sounds nice. Blacksmith. Hi.
Restoration is a perfectly valid school of magic, and don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
Hi.
You consider Restoration a valid school of magic, worthy of study, don't you? Don't you?
Yeah, it's a very valid and very useful school of magicka.
Good. Good. Not that I require validation, of course. There are just some, and I shan't name names, who would disagree.
Okay.
It can make life difficult when one's colleagues fail to recognize the research one engages in.
Sure. Yeah.
Until next time.
Good question. I want to know why what you're doing down here, but
why
maybe that
research
has
material?
Has something to do with the fact that she views that she's ridiculed for her work. All right, let's have a look-see in here now. Aura, Armored Ascension, toggleable aura that boosts fighting prowess of allies. Keeping it up reduces maximum health and stamina, increases armor by 50, increases melee damage by 10%. That strikes me as something very useful. And I don't have the money to buy it. Of course I don't. So fast healing and healing hands. Two more spells that are hugely useful. Okay. Why do I have two of those? Maybe the audience can tell me. So what's down here? Oh, right. This is a part of Immersive College of Winterhold, which means you don't have to go out of town to do any of your crafting stuff. You can just go down to the Midden's basement. Okay. Quick question. Do I have hotkey set up? Of course not. Why would I have hotkey set up? That's for silly people. And that sounded like a draugr to me, or some sort of undead. Let's see. I think there's something down here. I think it's down here, whatever made the noise. Well, go get it, Atronach. I guess it went away. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say this place is haunted. That's a little girl in a chair. Oh, I shouldn't. I definitely shouldn't. But I'm going to... You know I have to, right, guys? Of course I do. Hello? I'm sorry. Okay. This place is terrifying. What's making that sound? Oh! Another one of those things. Flames, firebolt, You alright, Vilya? You seem fine. Okay, this place is giving me the heebie-jeebies. What's a Draugr doing down here? Good question. What's a little ghost child doing down here? Salt. That's been sitting in what is presumably the sewers of the college. No, thank you. Vilja, are you coming?
Sometimes I get a feeling that you're laughing at me.
No, let's just get going.
Talk later.
Come on, Vil. Vilja?
Anything Something I can do up? For you?
Never mind. I
so,
don't seem to have an
where
option.
Where are we going now?
Further into the midden. I'm starting to see why the college professors were saying stay out of here. Vilja? come here? Let me try sorting this out. I'll be right back. Okay, got it fixed. Just needed to reset Vilja with the handy-dandy reset spell. That is kinda handy for when the AI or something glitches out. Okay. What in oblivion is this thing? Besides ominous. Wait. Serpent engraves. That's not a great sign. And oh, look at that. The symbol for oblivion. Hi.
Why do they always take on me?
I don't know.
I've tried so hard to get better spell casting, but I just don't seem to have that in me.
I'm sorry, Vil. Hi.
Where do they hide my books?
I don't know. What is this? Not sure. I'm not sure I want to be randomly messing with mystic altars that I know nothing about. Yeah, we got a book here. Atronach Forge Manual. Nephew, I apologize that I cannot see you personally before you leave. The trip from Sadrith Mora, I'm pretty sure I'm saying that wrong, is treacherous this season, or I would have visited upon hearing of the news. The Nords have a fine college at Winterhold, and I am sure you will excel. You may know that I, too, attended there. I was quite the conjuration adept in my own day. I'm sending you my notes on something called the Atronach Forge, a bit of a project of mine while at the College of Winterhold. Mention nothing to the faculty, but ask your fellow pupils about a place called the Midden. You'll find the Forge there. I fear a number of my notes are missing, scattered, and lost in my travels around Skyrim. Perhaps you may stumble across these in your own adventures. The Atronach Forge offers few clues as to who built it, and even fewer as to how to unlock its full potential, only through blind experimentation. And a few single eyebrows have I been able to understand its function. The forge is mostly a large dais, almost crude, but emblazed with a Daedric rune, which I believe that's the mystic symbol for Oblivion, or actually the Daedric symbol for Oblivion. An offering box is attached, as well as a prominent lever. The dais also features a large setting which seems to receive some large spherical object. I have no luck determining what this missing object may be, however, or what effect it might have on the efficiency of the forge. The forge is activated by placing certain items into the offering box and then pulling the lever. The forge consumes the items and conjures something based on the dais. The conjuration can be predicted reliably if the appropriate items are left in the box, but many combinations have either no effect or catastrophic reactions. Once, I conjured a wild goat. Well, most of the goat, at least. Lovely. Experimenting wildly with the forge is dangerous. I've recorded such recipes as I have discovered on the following pages. The simplest, yet perhaps most hazardous, stable recipe is that for a summoned Atronach. The conjured brutes will attack the first thing they see, however. Be ready for a battle if you have reason to use these recipes. Fire salts plus ruby summons flame Atronach. Okay. And the basic ingredients to summon a flame Atronach. Okay, what is this thing? Necromancer's Moon. A note of forewarning to the Order of the Black Worm. That's an order of necromancers. I think that's... Yeah, that thing is impressive. I do believe this is a take-back to a previous... to Oblivion, and this is an altar in which you can summon black soul gems, and that Necromancer's Moon is the instruction manual for that thing. If I'm not mistaken. You know, thinking about it, Vilja, I think you should put on your armor.
Sure.
Okay, hang on.
It's so nice to just talk a little, Vilja, you and I. Would you be interested if I told you a little about myself?
Sure. And then we're sorting out your wardrobes, okay, Vil?
I have to admit that I never was a particularly good barmaid. I was too shy to joke with the customers.
You're shy. On top of really, that, Vil? I hadn't noticed.
Well, quite frankly, I am so horribly ticklish.
Okay.
And the customers at the Winking Skewer all noticed. You bet they had fun trying to tickle me.
Yeah, I can imagine.
I don't know how many trays with food I have dropped. The innkeeper was a sweetheart, though. He never complained. He just sighed.
Okay.
But I think he might have been just a tad bit relieved when I quit my work after a while.
Okay.
His little daughter, Minette, was in tears, though.
Really?
I really felt bad about leaving her. We had a tremendous time together, singing and telling stories.
Okay.
I'll tell you more some other day. Let's get moving.
Let's sort out your wardrobe system.
Are you hungry?
I could make a meal for you, but not right now.
Of course.
Yeah, let's see. You don't need to wear
if
your
armor.
If you
say so. You wanted to talk to me?
Let's see, regarding your outfit.
Yes?
Okay. Let's select your
good
various
idea.
Outfits. Wardrobes. Elegant. Is it enabled? Yes.
What a lovely idea.
Okay. Got that sorted Anyone? Out. Yeah. I guess there's some glitch going on here with their wardrobe system. And Vilja, for some reason, not thinking this is a place she needs to put armor on. Because she doesn't think it's that dangerous, apparently. Good for her. Salt. Okay. Mushrooms. Those could be useful. This is the area we were overlooking earlier. I don't know about you, Vel, but this whole place has been interesting and not in the way I like. The Midden Dark. That can't be a bad thing at all, can it? Yep. Oh, no. There's... Yeah, I suppose the Midden is where all the, mages go who, go to when they, want to conduct some not socially acceptable experiments or try some not so socially acceptable spells. There's a treasure chest there. I just don't want to. How would I get? It looks like we could actually jump up there with weakened gravity, so let's just... We'll come back to that later, I think. What's up here? I hear skeletons.
Did you hear that noise? I wonder what it was.
A pile of human skeletons. Some of them stubbornly getting back up. Yep. This whole place is creepy. Missing anything?
Who put that there?
Dirum Returnum Diaris. An alchemy skill book. Okay. Oh, yay. Yeah, because that's not ominous at all. Looks to be a Daedric gauntlet on an altar with obviously the glowing oblivion symbol again. There's some valuable, or useful, alchemical recipes here, or alchemical ingredients, rather. Hidden incident reports.
The missing students were found in the Midden this morning. Dead, as expected. Ew, that's not a good sign. None of us bothered keeping a detect life charm for the search at this point. The bodies were found together, each suffering the same deformities. Peeled and bubbling skin at the arms and face. Conjurer's burn, as it's commonly referred to around the college. There's little doubt they were attempting to summon us a summoning ritual well beyond their capabilities. The relic nearby put any doubt of this, in theory, to the rest. I admit, I've never seen one like it. A large, segmented sculpture of a gauntlet. The Daedric sigil for Oblivion emblazed upon the palm. Attempts to move it were in vain. I must show it to the Archmage Seloth during his upcoming visit. Perhaps he will know more. This is pretty old, then. I think Archmage... I don't know who he is, to be honest. While we couldn't move the relic, I was able to pry four rings from it. I'm sure there's a connection between them and the ritual the students were attempting. I'll store these in the Arcanium until we can consult with a conjuration master to learn more. And a key. Well, that's obviously a stupid thing to mess with, so we'll just avoid it. A dead goat and some candle. Still not... I hear rats. Actually, no, I hear spiders. Yep! Ow!
I'm not afraid of spiders!
Well, good for you, Vilja. I'm terrified of
them. I'd smash your head in my mouth.
Please do. Please smash
well.
The thing.
Don't you think so?
Yeah. I hate spiders. Not finding any sign of this auger. And this leads outside, so I've clearly missed something. Alright, time to put weaken gravity to practical effect. Okay, that's a fun spell. I could see that being definitely useful. Well, I think I just showed the practical application of it right there. Was that a dog I just heard barking? Or is my mind playing tricks on me in this creepy place? Vilja, you coming along? You're certainly a little braver than me. Did I check down here? It's kind of dark. There's a door here.
The Perseverance.
will only lead to disappointments.
What? Who's that?
Still, you persist. Very well. You may enter.
Okay. So, are you the Augur of Dunlane?
I am that which you have been seeking.
Infinite magical knowledge and an entire library of everything ever.
It has already begun.
Okay.
Those who have sent you have not told you what they seek. What you seek.
Okay. Alright, so what is it that I'm seeking, then?
You seek that which all who wield magic seek. Knowledge.
Correct.
You shall find this. Knowledge will corrupt. It will destroy. It will consume.
Yep, absolute power
you
corrupt,
meaning,
absolutely.
Shelter in knowledge. You will not find it.
Okay.
The Thalmor sought the same thing. And it
shall
lead to his end,
down here.
As it has so many others.
Really? This is where I get kind of go shake my head at the Skyrim dialogue. There's only one Thalmor at the College of Winterhold. It's obviously Ankano. And the Augur is known to most everybody around the college, even if it's just rumors, so... Thalmor? What Thalmor?
The one who calls himself Ankano. He seeks information about the
I'm sorry, Vilja, I can't quite hear you over the Augur.
What he will find shall be quite different.
Okay.
His path will cross yours in time. But first, you must find that which you need.
And what is it that I need?
You and those aiding you wish to know more about the Eye of Magnus.
Okay.
You wish to avoid the disaster
Magnus.
Of which you are not yet aware. To see through Magnus's eye without being blinded, you require his staff. Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center. So you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your archmage.
Well, what is it with mystical deities and never being clear on what you exactly need?